Norwood may have been a bad influence on the kids. I was making a statement to the police when they were taking him away. Graham accused me of flipping. Annie, you're a great mother. One mobster isn't going to undo years of loving and attentive parenting.
What's going on?
What do you mean?
You're acting super weird today. You didn't second-guess my parenting. You didn't call any of the girls at Anthropology a bitch. You haven't complained about the royal baby once. You're seeing someone.
No!
Yes, you are! You're seeing someone!
I don't want to talk about it.
Since when? You always talk about the guys you date. You even told me about the undercover CIA agent you were seeing, and that was technically treason.
He wasn't a CIA agent. He played a CIA agent in a confidence game that I fell for.
So why would you want to keep this guy a secret? Unless you think maybe he's the one, but you're afraid you'll jinx it.
That's it.
Exactly.
Now, let's change the subject before we ruin my relationship.
Hey, say no more. I totally respect your privacy. What's Lee's email password?
I think you're going to respect your privacy.
Well, that's just something people say.
Yeah, something people who respect privacy say.
I know who it is. It's the doorman. I've definitely noticed them flirting. Oh, Mike, he would be so good for her. He's courteous, responsible, always opens the door for you.
You realize you're just describing a doorman, right? Says if he's into anyone, he's into me. No, seriously, whenever he has a delivery, he always puts a little spin on the word package.
Nice.
That's what he says.
You have enough questions for Norwood?
I think so. I had to strong-arm the DA to get an hour with this guy. Gotta make it count. People deserve answers.
My husband's so noble and relentless.
And I'm gonna rub those answers in Susan's stupid face.
Yeah, also a little bit petty.
It's penis, by the way.
I'm in.
Really strong.
Lee.
Damn it! You knew it was me? I thought for sure this would throw people off the scent. You know, this is why you never cheap out on a wig.
No, I was just not expecting to see you tonight. I don't feel so great. Do not eat scallops in winter.
Oh, we don't have to go to dinner. We can just stay in and watch a show on Netflix. I've heard good things about Lilyhammer, but it's two seasons, so it's kind of a commitment.
I don't want a commitment.
Oh. All right, this is weird. What's going on?
I'm sorry. You know, Annie told me what you said about me being the one, and don't take this personally, but,
Oh, relax, buddy. I just said that to Annie so that she would get off my back. Believe me, if there is a one, it is definitely not you.
Oh, thank God. You know, it's just, I'm happy with the way things are going. You know, actually, I can't remember the last time I had this much fun.
To tell you the truth, this is all I think about when we're not together.
Yeah, me too. I can't get you off my mind, and I can't concentrate at work because I'm...
You're just thinking of ways to sneak off to see you?
Yeah. Does that mean...
Maybe you are the one.
Damn it. I had a craving, and it's only 40 blocks.
Well, that explains that. What it doesn't explain is this.
Well, this isn't Marshall's.
How did you know she was in there? I didn't even know she was in there.
I was waiting for the right moment to surprise you.
Well, it would have been more of a surprise if you didn't reset the thermostat to 75. Harris likes it cool.
You know, he does run hot. He usually has to take a cold shower right after we...
Well, I should have known. I can't keep a secret from Mike.
Well, objectively speaking, that thermostat thing was inspired. I scare myself sometimes.
You know what? The Batmanalist, he doesn't gloat.
Wait, what about us? Are you mad?
What about you two? No, you're both sort of adults.
What do you have to say about that?
I guess we don't have to sneak around anymore.
Yeah. We don't have to sneak around anymore.
No more wigs.